G'day, g'day, how's it going? Welcome to GFY's Gaming Australia with the Aussie Rainbow, and welcome to Microsoft Flight Simulator here on our YouTube channel here on this Thursday evening, the 20th of August 2020. Welcome all. We're going to be doing a trip, ladies and gentlemen, here on the Australian Airways again, ladies and gentlemen, of Microsoft Flight Simulator here on PC from Richmond Military Base in New South Wales, Australia, in the Sydney West, in just off the Blue Mountains, ladies and gentlemen. And we're going to be heading up to Newcastle Airport, ladies and gentlemen. And yeah, we hope you enjoy the flight. We're going to take the Savage cab this time, ladies and gentlemen. It's the first time I'm flying this particular plane. And we're going to be doing live weather with the live traffic, and we're offline with the game. So we're going to be there's the flight path just there, ladies and gentlemen, and we hope you enjoy. It's going to be around about 43 according to this, so yeah, I hope you sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight. And we hope that you enjoy your trip, and hopefully it will go as smooth as possible. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Check out our Microsoft Flight Simulator playlist here on our channel. And do be advised that it will take longer to upload our videos to the game, to our channel, because we're using Shadow Play and it wants to take forever to load our videos. So do understand what we're doing these at the live time of day time and date. And the live traffic on the game as we are playing here. Enjoy, folks. Also, do be advised, folks, that there could be some glitching from time to time. I do apologize, my mode's not good. There will be some glitching from time to time with freeze framing and stuff, so do understand that. We're playing on a GTX 1060, 6GB, so that's why.
Savage Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, cleared for takeoff runway 280.
Savage Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, frequency change. Approach Savage Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra is type Savage SAVG 1 miles north of Richmond. Request flight following.
Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra approach. Squawk 5564.
Squawk 5564 Savage X-ray Golf Sierra.
Savage X-ray Golf Sierra radar contact 1 mile northeast of Richmond, 1,400 feet. Altimeter 29.60.
Copy Savage X-ray Golf Sierra.
Going to take a trip over here for a second, ladies and gentlemen. This is Windsor over here, ladies and gentlemen, that me and my mates go swimming there in the summertime. We started going there last summer, so we're just going to go over there and
Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra.
Just have a look at it.
To transition Charlie airspace.
Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra.
Just going to have a look and see what it looks like. Holy shit, the beach is there.
Cleared through Charlie airspace, Savage X-ray Golf Sierra.
Yep, that's real. Holy crap, look at that. There's the water. That's the beach where we go swimming. Yep. Holy fucking hell. That's crazy. Yeah, that's all real, ladies and gentlemen. So, all right, let's head our way up towards Newcastle. It should probably most likely go night when we get there, ladies and gentlemen. So there's the glitching that just happened then. Do apologize for that. Beautiful sunset, ladies and gentlemen, looking over the mountains just there, and then you're looking towards or down Sydney and stuff like that way. And we're heading north, ladies and gentlemen, up to Newcastle. All right, let's get back into the cab view. Enjoy the flight.
Richmond Tower Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra is 4 miles east with Oscar to land. Make left base runway 28 Savage X-ray Golf Sierra. Richmond Tower Savage X-ray Golf Sierra cancel landing intention.
Savage X-ray Golf Sierra, your cancellation is received.
Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra is type Savage SAVG 5 miles northeast of Richmond, 4,900 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra approach. Squawk 0456.
Squawk 0456 Savage X-ray Golf Sierra.
Savage X-ray Golf Sierra radar contact 6 miles northeast of Richmond, 5,600 feet. Cleared through the Charlie airspace.
Cleared through the Charlie airspace, Savage X-ray Golf Sierra.
Like, say, for instance, folks, if we didn't make it there, like, if we ran out of fuel or something like that, we would just, land somewhere closer, and that's when you go through the airport list. So I just actually changed it just then. I could have ended up going back to Richmond, so, I know how to do that now, so that's pretty cool. And now it's time to do some tricks.
3 decimal. It's Savage X-ray Golf Sierra. Melbourne Center, Savage Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, 9,300 feet.
Savage Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, Melbourne Center, contiguous land. Altimeter, 29er, decimal, 63.
I don't know why they got it in Melbourne for, because we're not going to Melbourne.
Savage X-ray Golf Sierra. Approach Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra 9,700 feet.
Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra, approach continue as planned. Altimeter 29er decimal 63. Savage X-ray Golf Sierra, contact Melbourne Center on 133 decimal 8.
133 decimal, it's Savage X-ray Golf Sierra. Melbourne Center, Savage Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, 10,100 feet.
Savage Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, Melbourne Center, continue as planned. Altimeter 29er decimal 63. Savage X-ray Golf Sierra, you are leaving my airspace radar service.
Squawk 7000. Frequency change approved. Savage X-ray Golf Sierra. Approach Savage Alpha Sierra. X-ray Golf Sierra is type Savage SAVG 14 miles northeast of Richmond, 9,700 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
Savage Alpha Sierra. X-ray Golf Sierra approach. Squawk 3701.
Squawk 3701, Savage X-ray Golf Sierra.
Savage X-ray Golf Sierra, radar contact 15 miles northeast of Richmond, 9,900 feet. Cleared through the Charlie airspace. Maintain on navigation.
Cleared through the Charlie airspace, Savage X-ray Golf Sierra.
Savage X-ray Golf Sierra, contact Melbourne Center on 133 decimal 8.
Going to 133 decimal 8, Savage X-ray Golf Sierra. Melbourne Center, Savage Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, 10,400 feet.
Savage Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, Melbourne Center, continue as planned. Altimeter 29er decimal 64.
Thank you.
There you got the Hawkesbury River down there, folks. Doesn't look like it's moving, eh? It just looks like it's sitting there. But can tell you, folks, that's the Hawkesbury River down there. It runs all the way up from through Richmond and stuff. And yeah, it's a very, very long river. We're on our way to Newcastle, ladies and gentlemen. Gotta go down a bit. Still got a fair distance to go. It is 42.55 nautical miles to go. Don't press F1. They'll fucking do that. Oh shit, I was like, whoa.
X-ray Golf Sierra. Richmond Center, Savage Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra is type Savage SAVG 3, miles west of Yankee Whiskey Victor Alpha. Request flight following.
Savage Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, Richmond Center. Squawk 1713.
Squawk 1713, Savage, X-ray Golf Sierra.
Savage, X-ray Golf Sierra, radar contact 3 miles northwest of Yankee Whiskey Victor Alpha, 3,800 feet. Altimeter 29er, decimal 69er.
Copy, Savage, X-ray Golf Sierra.
Just taking the photos along this trip as well, folks. So the photos will be on our Twitter channel. You can check it out. GF Wise Gaming Australia Twitter for Microsoft Flight Simulator. Great photos. So if you skipped on this video, ladies and gentlemen, hopefully you haven't. We're on our way to Newcastle from Richmond Airport in Sydney's Greater West. All I got the foot on the mountains, the Blue Mountains, all the way up to Newcastle Airport, ladies and gentlemen. And we're in a small light plane. And we have somebody with me. Yes, and we're joined the flight. We started off at sort of like the sunset, and we worked our way into the nighttime, and we're on the real time and date, ladies and gentlemen, of Thursday evening, the 20th of August 2020. We hope, and that's on the Sydney, Australia time zone, and I hope you're enjoying the flight so far. Okay, folks, just to let you guys know that this airport, I actually been through it past in real life, so I know exactly where this actually is. Gonna have to come in from the sea, because it goes over a road right next to, it goes over a road right next to where the runway is. It's a one runway, I know that for a fact. So it's actually just out of Newcastle. It's past Newcastle, so it's more north. So we're not that far away now. We're almost 10 nautical miles to go. So we're into the final stages of getting there. Just got to get out to the ocean here because I know for a fact I have to swing in to get into this one.
Center, Savage, X-Ray Golf, Sierra, cancel flight following.
Savage, X-Ray Golf, Sierra, Brisbane Center, cancellation received. Clock 7000. Frequency change approved.
Savage Alpha Sierra X-Ray Golf Sierra is type Savage SAVG 5 miles northeast of Yankee Lima Mike Quebec. Request flight following.
Savage Alpha Sierra X-Ray Golf Sierra will approach. Call 0612.
Squawk 0612 Savage X-Ray Golf Sierra.
Savage X-Ray Golf Sierra radar contact. East of Yankee Lima Mike Quebec, 4,600 feet. Altimeter 29.70.
Copy Savage X-Ray Golf Sierra. Savage Alpha Sierra X-Ray Golf Sierra. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
Savage Alpha Sierra X-Ray Golf Sierra will approach. Cleared through the Charlie airspace.
Cleared through Charlie airspace, Savage X-Ray Golf Sierra.
It's actually different than what I thought it was, because that's Newcastle itself. This is different.
Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra 7 miles east 500 feet inbound to land runway tree. Yankee Echo Lima Romeo traffic Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra 7 miles east 800 feet inbound to land runway tree.
Couldn't land at bloody Newcastle itself. It's a feckin' bloody beach. Fucking land on the beach. Fuck it, hell. It would have been hard for me to do it now because simple fact that, it's night time, so it's too hard. We're in Newcastle anyway, we went past Newcastle there, that's where they have the V8 Supercars finale usually. Well, it's usually the finale, it's not this year, because I don't think they're not doing Newcastle this year. But anyway, we're over in Newcastle area now. I'm going to go to the airport, I think hopefully this is the one that I want.
Copy, O traffic, Savage Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra is on final runway 3 to land. Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra 1 mile northwest, 1,300 feet inbound to land runway 3. Traffic Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra is on base runway 3. Yankee Echo Lima Romeo traffic Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra is on final runway 3 to land.
We landed. Ambulance. Oh. All right, so that's a great way to land the plane after all that trip.
Yankee Echo Lima Romeo traffic Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra 1 mile northeast minus 0 inbound to land runway 3.
We're in the fucking land now. Oh, man. All right, so that's it. We hope you enjoyed the trip, ladies and gentlemen. That was a real long one. We hope you like and subscribe. And, yep, nose down, bum up. Simple. We survived. No, boom. Till next time on the Aussie Rambo. I'll be your flight pilot. Don't get me to fly in real life, please. Until next time. It's bye-bye for now.